Hey, what's up, everyone, for our nerds? Welcome to the next part of my Talos Principle Let's Play. So, we're halfway through this level. I've got just the two oranges to go and a memory to listen to. So, we'll do this orange one over here. That looks ominous. Bombs. Oh, there's no memory there. Two in this level. Oh, big lump of mine, you could say that. Experiment. Okay. The experiment was to see is would they buff if I was still in the box? Stationary. Fuck. Do you know, I made it. I fucking made it through. You're kidding me. I need boxes. I've got to do that with boxes. Fuck. Fuck! Oh, we've not got not just one box through, but two bloody boxes through. Fuck. We'll get it just right. Mm-hmm. both boxes through. Okay, I think this may not be a good plan. Fuck. Okay. Probably missing something. No. I'd hope that he might be able to sneak down the side, but no. Fuck! That was me feeling they might have to make contact with me, so. Oh. So we can look for the pattern. He goes down here. He goes up there. That's sync. No. No, those two are in sync. They've got the exact same timing. That's my gap, I think. Down here is my way through. Fuck! I left that time, I went too soon, I think. One, two, three. Fuck! Oh, you know, I think I had that right. Of course, I might be completely barking along the train. Okay. One, two, three.
When the truth will...
But I want to come back to this one. Let my brain have a rest of that one. See if I can see what the answer is there. Fuck! Hey! That was gonna work. That was actually going to work. Person's thing, shall we?
On the first night, when I knew it was over, I went out to look at the stars. And I thought, somewhere up there are the stations we built and the probes we sent out. Voyager 1 and 2, beyond the edge of our solar system, continuing their long journey through interstellar space. Like memories of our ambition, ambassadors who have outlived their homeland. And then I thought, if they still exist, are we really gone? If machines are an extension of the human body, then so long as they continue to function, we're still here. How do you solve a problem that extends beyond your own lifespan? That question may be the essence of civilization. The only answer I can find is to initiate a process, to create an environment in which the solution will occur independently of yourself. But that requires a difficult sacrifice. Letting go of your desire to bear witness, to exist at the center of the cosmos. To participate in the project of civilization is to accept death. Oh, Alex, you're such a fun person.
Right. A big lump of mine. Okay, how do we figure this one out? There's got to be a simple solution to this. This game hasn't really been a game about sort of having to find real tough ways through. Let's think about this, let's watch what they're doing. Destroy them. Oh, hang on. I did not know you could do that. Don't go bang. Only both boxes. So that's why that other box was. Going on. Sorry for the barking. Being a little bit specific. Fuck! Okay, now we figured that out. That would have worked. Should have just jumped over, shouldn't I? knew that'd be a simpler solution. But now I've learnt something. I can ride mines. Something I didn't know you could do. Beautiful. Time to head back.
The land of tombs is yours now.
Thank you.
And let this be a lesson that only through faith may death be conquered.
Thank you. Right. So, I'm now going to go. So, I'm going to go over to number C. And we're going to explore that zone. And then we'll hop into this next part. Once we do that. Now my gut feeling is the next one's going to be either Roman or Greek. The first set was quite Greekish. I think it's going to be Roman, although I'm not very good with classics. Okay, things are getting more complicated now. That's so close to being the right answer. Ah, aha! There we are. Sheep, did you make it? I'm not counting surprise. Where's sheep? I've not seen sheep recently. Don't tell me I've lost my pal. I thought you'd use red under the tower.
You have come far, my child, succeeding where so many before you failed. You have walked through a land of ruins and a land of death. Now the land of faith lies before you. And know that as you have shown faith in me,
oh, medieval,
so do I have faith in you.
Oh, Gothic. That's pretty special. That's pretty incredible. Mostly the big version of the cathedral. Right. I think. Oh, I was going to go unlock my last. See, this is my last thing to unlock.
You stand before the gates of eternity. When all your trials have been overcome, the gates will open and you will be granted life everlasting.
Before me, first to ascent. Yeah, I ain't got enough gold stars. Where is my stuff that unlocks the... What's that? Oh! I can use it to break those areas open. Go back and do those areas. That's not what I want. What I want. There it is. Unlock the tray. I'm not only good at Tetris, to be fair. Ah! Unlock the tray! Don't know what it does.
You have come far in your journey and learned much. You have served our cause with the truest faith. Therefore, I name you blessed and beloved. Wield these, the instruments of our power, to fulfill your purpose and achieve eternal life.
Thank you. So, here's the plan. These next set of areas, I'm going to grab that axe and go back into the other areas, and that'll be the decision what's going to happen. So until next time, I've been the TheSuffolkRam. I'll see you on the next part. Thank you very much for watching. See you then.